If you're not setting up yourself for success, then you're setting yourself up for failure. Namaste. With the World Cup over and a big disappointment for India of not reaching the finals, in spite of playing so well throughout the series. But that's the way life is, that's the way the game of cricket is or any other sport is. We got to accept our defeats the way we celebrate for our success. I feel that one thing which we all can take back from the series, which the World Cup which happened, okay, just dhang se opposition teams jo hoti hai when they're fielding, they field and they bowl in a way to get the opposition team out. So ye hota nahi hai, ye apnaap ho jayega aur aise batsmen out ho jayenge, aisa nahi hota hai. Most of the batsmen, they get out because it's a setup by the fielding team. So agar aap dekhoge jo semi-final match tha, whether how our batsmen got out, it was because of a setup. If not all, most of them, they got out because of a setup. Ki bowlers ne ek tarike ki bowling kari, they kept on bowling one ball, second ball, third ball, one after the other in a similar way or in a certain way. And then the batsmen got out to a rash shot or they got out due to a nick. But because wo bowler ki ek strategy thi. So I feel it's the same in any other game and it's the same in life. Ki agar life mein kamyab hona hai, it will not happen by chance. You got to set yourself up for success. And the law of life says, if you're not setting up yourself for success, then you're setting yourself up for failure. Agar aap business dekho, to business mein, if you think your team should stay with you for long, it will not happen by chance. You think like that. To aapko apne organization ko, apne aap ko set up karna padega. Where you create ways by which a team member stays with you for long. The way the culture is, the way the environment in the office is, the way the growth path of his career is, the way the remuneration is. So, bahut sari cheeze karni padengi jiski wajah se wo team member aapke saath saalon saal tak rahega. It can't be by chance ki aapne ek ball dali aur wo by chance usne khela aur out ho gaya. It has to be a setup. Same way is the customer. Ki agar if you want the customer to keep on doing business with you, it has to be a thought of setup. Ye ek fasane wala kaam hota hai. Ki aapne ek setup kiya, you set your organization up in a way where the customer keeps on doing business with you for years. Same is the case with the vendor, that you should become his preferred client. It has to be a setup. Same is the case with health. Many times people say that sir, weight kam nahi ho raha hai, diet plans follow nahi ho pa rahe hain, exercise nahi ho pa rahi hai. Aap fasa nahi rahe ho apne aap ko. You're not setting yourself up. Gym mein join karte ho to aap ek faste ho, but then that doesn't last for a week or 10 or days or maybe a month. So go for a deeper kind of a setup. Go for a bigger setup. Wo strategy kam nahi ho rahi hai, some other strategy will come into play. So maybe get a trainer at home who will knock on your door at 6 in the morning or 7 in the morning and will make you do exercise. Ab aap phas gaye. Hum phasna nahi chahte. Hamare liye shayad jaane anjaane mein dard uthne ka zyada important hai. Hamare liye shayad jaane anjaane mein wo financial outflow jo hum denge us trainer ko wo zyada important hai compared to our health, compared to our well-being. Same is the case for your mental development. Phasao apne aap ko ek book khareed ke. That may not be strong enough to make you read it, but at least ek book to aaye. Phasao apne aap ko kisi group ka part banke, where you say to your friends, okay, let's read this book and we'll discuss. Whenever we meet, we'll discuss this. Aap phas gaye. Aap phaste ho vaada karke, aap phaste ho public commitments karke. So it's all about setting yourself up to become a lot better than what you are. The challenge is, are we setting ourselves up? Aur agar hum nakamyab hote hain apne aap ko phasane mein, to hum kamyab hote hain apne aap ko asafal banane mein. That is for sure. So find ways by which you can set yourself up. Your success, your growth, you becoming better will not happen by chance. It is by a setup. So you've got to question yourself every day. Am I setting myself up for being better? Am I setting myself up in business for success? Or is it that I'm setting myself up for failure? Answer this question to yourself. Namaste.